2021 town session, please be seated. All right, thank you. Good morning, everyone. We're on the record now in the case of the people of the state of California versus Olivier Abdallah. This is 16S-005932A. Let me get appearances on both sides, please.
Good morning, Your Honor. Brian Abanta for the people.
Good morning.
Good morning, Your Honor. Jack Ketchum for Mr. Abdallah, who's present in custody.
Good morning. All right, this is the time for sentencing. Mr. Abdallah had previously entered a plea pursuant to a plea agreement with the prosecution and himself in regards to his cooperation in the underlying case of the people versus Tiffany Lee and Javier Bayant. Although he didn't testify, and at one point the people had desired to withdraw the plea agreement or the deal, that has now been set. The people have withdrawn that request, and we proceed to sentencing today. The maximum term of this sentence is 32 months, and the defendant has served all of that. There's nothing more for this court to do. Are there any comments on behalf of the prosecution?
Your Honor, yes, but before I do that, there are some victims' family that would like to address the court, please.
All right, you all can be seated, and then I take it there's some comments as to the probation report, Mr. Ketchum.
Yes.
So I'll go ahead and hear from the victims, and then I'll hear anything else from the prosecution, and then Mr. Ketchum will hear from you, and then I'll impose sentence.
Thank you.
All right, who do we have? You can articulate their names for us, please. Good morning. What are you doing?
Carrie Hope.
Oh, right.
I'm Keith's aunt.
Okay, can you spell your name for me?
H-O-C-H.
H-O-C-H. All right, go ahead now.
We were